And as the eclipse approaches, it is important to make sure that you are prepared. And that means having the right eye protection.
Right. The problem is some of those glasses to find that you can view the eclipse safely just aren't around. They're completely sold out. News 18 to Detail went looking for some.
Who knew these solar eclipse sunglasses would be such a hot commodity? Now, once again, we're in search of where you can find some. But first, it might be easier to show you where you can't.
The days of seeing full displays of solar eclipse sunglasses like this may have disappeared like the sun will behind the moon. Just days after News 8 showed the Toys R Us display, it sold out. In fact, so did most retailers listed on this NASA link. While glasses are still available online, some at a premium price, they are hard to find in person. No luck at this Uncasville 7-Eleven.
Thank you for calling the Connecticut Science Center gift shop. We are currently out of stock of the Eclipse Shades glasses.
You have reached the East Lyme Public Library. We are sorry, but we do not have any solar eclipse viewing glasses.
We finally tracked down one pair at the Bill Library in Ledyard, but it was already spoken for.
They're gone now. No more.
A library patron donated 800 pairs to the town's two libraries, and within a day, they were all gone.
Yes, and we had about 120 phone calls yesterday.
And they are on track for the same today.
I'm so sorry, Julie.
We had some people come as far away as Waterbury and Litchfield and New Haven.
The message here, call first to see if your local library has glasses to hand out, or...
We do know there are some libraries within the state and locally who are doing programs on Monday for the eclipse that still have some that are handing them out for their programs that day.
One of the libraries which is holding a program on Monday is the Groton Public Library. Now you are invited to go down there starting at 1 o'clock, and you can share some of the solar glasses that they have. But also we're told a group will be there which will be making homemade viewers using cardboard, so you may want to check that out. Again, we want to stress, if you do use glasses, you look into the sun, look into the eclipse, make sure they're ISO compliant. In New London, Tina Detel, News 8.